tracking me.
Are you alright?
Just fine, no thanks to you.
What happened to your armor?
It put a target on my back.
I got to you as fast as I could, I just didn't-
I've been on the run and in hiding for days. I just barely escaped death at the hands of the very clones the Republic are supposed to be in charge of.
It happened so fast, there's only so few of us left.
So where's the Council? I've watched them interrogate people. They're looking for Master Yoda and Master Kenobi, which means that they're still alive. And yet, nothing from them besides stay hidden? We can't hide forever.
The Sentinels have always been.
Then what? Unorthodox? Is that why I've been left to die at the hands of our own soldiers?
I admit the Council wasn't what it once was, but you must try to understand. They wanted the war to end just as much as you and I did.
Do you have any idea what people even think of the Jedi?
Perhaps if they were in our position, they'd rethink their opinions.
That's the problem right there. The Jedi never seem to be at fault. We're supposed to be keepers of the peace, and now we're soldiers and generals in an army? Do you ever even think of that?
The war changed everything, I know. The Council made a hard decision, but they made the right one. The right decision. Come with me.
Barriss was right about all of it.
You know she was wrong to betray us.
The Council are the ones who betrayed us. They left us all, and now look what's happened.
Don't.
Our masters might still be alive if it weren't for them.
How dare you! You're not getting it! Admit it! They drove so many away with their politics and their lies. Both know that the Council has only ever wanted what was best for the
cops. Defending them!
Look at us! Striking each other down, this isn't the Jedi way!
Maybe it's for the best the Jedi is at its end. We've become a danger to ourselves and to everyone around us. We've brought all this upon ourselves with this war, and with all the Council's wrongdoings.
Listen to yourself. You sound like your brothers and sisters assigned to missions they never came back from. Because of what? Because they fell to the dark side.
Just because I don't believe in the Jedi way anymore doesn't mean I fall into the dark side. That's exactly what I'm talking about. I still believe that the Sith and this Empire are evil. I've watched them kill innocent people. I just don't believe in the Jedi way anymore. It's only a matter of time before they hunt us down and destroy us anyways.
If you kill me, you're only doing the work for them.
And for the sake of everyone that's still out there, everybody that made it through, stand down. Stop trying to avenge the ones that we've lost. You're putting all of us at risk.
You know I can't do that.
And you leave me no choice.